Hey, it's me. You should know me. Do you know me? July 30th isn't the same as me, but you are. You know that there are ways to heal yourself. And I know that it feels like a tornado in the back of your mind. But listen to me for once. There are colors that you can see and laugh about. And then there is madness that lives in your house, lies on your bed. Sometimes all we are smelling is the fear of loss. Sometimes you never belong anywhere. But some nights, you belong everywhere. The streets in your head are crowded. But as you watch your reflection get drenched in the silence of your imagination, your heart feels awakened like never before. Through you, I shall be born again.
Monday nights, filled with journal entries. The entries don't seem real, but you lie upon my heart as on a nest, folded in peace. For you can never know how crushed you are with having yourself at rest. I am looking for you, and you are looking for me. Then where are we? Now I watch as I melt. The heart drips from all its corners. The body shines like sweat. I hear a collective sign of relief now that the storm has stopped. It's not like it wouldn't have, but until it did, the world held its breath.